What I mean by saying that about McCain is, you know, most people would have been broken by what he went through. Or we would have been happy just to give him an attaboy and a medal and let him wander through life. I think his greatness is that he keeps trying to come back to service without ever asking people to cut him any slack or feel sorry for him or any of that stuff, because he was a POW.